is the cause of childhood obesity? Most childhood obesity appears to result from numerous interrelated factors. Primary or exogenous obesity is the most common form in youth and has a multifactorial cause with a polygenic basis. In addition to genetic and epigenetic influences, environmental and behavioral factors play a large role in the development of obesity in children. We know that interactions among at least 50 genes are thought to be associated with primary obesity, and key behavioral qualities that contribute to childhood obesity include inappropriate dietary behavior and sedentary lifestyle coupled with insufficient physical activity. Some other factors that influence childhood obesity include sociocultural factors such as using food for reward, familial factors like family food preferences and lifestyle, and psychological factors like concurrent emotional problems and depression or anxiety. What are the risk factors for pediatric obesity? The established risk factors for childhood obesity are numerous, and some include having a parent or primary caregiver with obesity, and this may be the strongest predictor. Children with physical or developmental disabilities are at least 2 to 3 times increased risk than that of general pediatric population. Disrupted routines such as sleep dysregulation and disrupted family routines. Prenatal and infant care factors such as maternal diabetes, smoking, no or limited breastfeeding, higher maternal pre-pregnancy weight, excess maternal weight gain during pregnancy, a large or small for gestational age infants and prematurity. Certain dietary habits in infancy include formula feeding and early introduction of complementary food sources. And in childhood, high intake of energy-dense foods, low intake of fruits and vegetables, large portion sizes, frequent snacking, and physical activity such as increased screen time and sedentary lifestyle, with a lack of exercise or outdoor activities. And that's just to name a few. What are some basic prevention measures? Many pediatricians and other experts suggest that prevention may be the most effective overall strategy to address the obesity epidemic. One reason is because obesity in children can be difficult to treat once firmly established. The main driver of prevention and management is modification of obesogenic environment through dietary and behavioral interventions, coupled with various school, hospital, and even political-based intervention strategies. Prevention measures that are recommended for clinicians by the American Academy of Pediatrics at each routine well care visit include assessment of eating and living behaviors with accurate documentation of body mass index, BMI, and monitoring of growth on a standardized growth chart. The upward crossing of 2 percentile lines is an additional risk for obesity. Follow up these basic assessment measures with prevention counseling. Some key counseling recommendations include the following daily goals: consume at least 5 servings of fruit and vegetables and 0 sugary drinks. Spend 2 hours or less of screen time and 1 hour or more of physical activity. Recommended treatment and prevention strategies for clinicians are summarized in the Elsevier Clinical Overview resource titled Obesity in Children. Please visit the Obesity Hub to access links to a number of valuable pediatric obesity resources.